Greetings, y'all. Good morning. Pat with the Beard Channel, getting the morning started up. Getting started up freshly with some black soap. You can see that there. I love it. I use it to wash my face daily. I don't use regular soaps or the soap that I use on my body in order to wash my face. So that's something that you know that I do pretty much daily. So you know, I just. You know, you wash your face, you take good care of your face, and the hair that grows from it'll be great, right? And that makes normal sense. You know, so all those starting out your beards, or, you know, new guys starting out your beards, or even senior vets, you know, growing your beards, you know. Use that black soap. It works really good up under the hairs. And I feel like it really, you know, motivates the follicle to, you know, express more hair out of it in a thick, full type of way. You know, if you notice, my beard's not very long, but it is very full. So, always wash your face good. Getting the side of the beard, you know. And like I was saying before on the other videos, you know, definitely wash your face, and beard brushing is a big thing, you know. Like, a lot of people love that. A lot of people enjoy my beard brushing videos and stuff. I haven't been doing many of them lately, but I recommend that you understand that the brush doesn't have to just be a tool for actually brushing your hair. It's actually, it can be a tool for distributing, you know. As well as different colors. You know what I'm saying? You can do a little scratch there for some exfoliation. You know, you don't want to damage, you know, because it's hair. And there you have it. Beard brushing. And combing your beard with black soap. One of my favorites. Y'all take care. Keep your beards clean. Like, share, subscribe, comment below. Please subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at PatGregFunkBass. PatGregFunkBass. Peace from the Beard Channel.